The day we've been waiting for has finally come. TikTok Live Studio for the Mac is finally available. So if you've been thinking about expanding your growth and getting on and doing TikTok Lives, now you can finally do it from the desktop with your Ecamm setup. The first thing you're going to need to do is head over to TikTok.com and you will see a button in the top somewhere that says look for studio. You can always Google for studio, but this is the page you're looking for. You want to press that fat red button that says download for Mac. Now you'll do see right there it says available window. It's kind of always been available for Windows. I'm going to give you the easiest walkthrough I could think of how to get this set up with Ecamm, because that's the software I'm using. This should be the same for pretty much any other software. And yes, eventually we will get to that level where you can put in what is known as a stream key and a stream URL and go directly from Ecamm. Right now, I haven't been able to get that to work, so I don't want to overcomplicate it. And please don't wait for that. Just start doing it now. TikTok is actively reaching out, telling people that they want you to stream. As a matter of fact, they want to see how many times you can stream live on TikTok in the next 25 days. They're holding all type of contests, giving away prizes, all kind of myriad things. So don't sleep on this. This is the time to go expand your reach and jump in. And we can do it directly from Ecamm. Now, the way this is set up, I can't really record this part of Ecamm, which is how I record my videos. So give me a second and let me switch over to the screen share software. And we're going to show you how to get your TikTok rocket. Let's go. Here it is, my friends, what we've all been waiting for, TikTok Live Studio for the Mac. Now, let me show you something real quick. When you first come over here, it won't look like that. It'll look sort of like this. But I do want you to notice right here, when I launched it, because I don't TikTok very often, it said I had no access. And this is just a screenshot from yesterday, but I wanted you to see this. It will tell you no access. I'm going to show you how to solve that problem. Don't panic. What you're going to want to do is press this setup button and do just setup for beginners for now. And just go through all the steps. It's really simple. It's really easy. And that will get you taken care of. You're going to end up with a window that looks like this. Now, when you first come in, one of the questions that we'll ask you is which camera that you want. And being that we're using Ecamm, let me come over here to my camera setup and press this little settings icon. You're going to see a window like this when it gets there. And what I did was select Ecamm Live Virtual Camera. Because what we want to do is continue to use the power of Ecamm directly inside of TikTok Live Studio. Now, I know a lot of people are looking for that stream key and that stream URL, the way that we standardly stream to normal live streaming platforms. I haven't been able to find that thus far inside of TikTok, but they just started out. They're trying to get everybody going. Trust me, it'll come soon. For right now, just leave it like this. Unless you already know where yours is, and if you find out how to find it, let us know, because I couldn't find it. Anyway, the main thing is you come here, you set up. Now, you may have to flip your camera. It really depends on what TikTok shows. I did run into that yesterday. And then you can set your resolution. I'm going to do 1920 by 1080. I normally would set it for 30, but it only had 60, so I just left it there. I don't touch any of the rest of this other stuff because, well, it's kind of sort of none of your business, right? Now, you can go to enhance if you want to mess around with like face things or makeup. I don't do any of that. I'm naturally cute. I just leave it like that. You also have some camera effects that are available to you. I remember the old snap camera days. Some of that stuff is there. You have the ability to do some appearance things like wear funny hats. I'm probably not going to play around in there either. That's just not me. There is the Muffin Man. Do you know the Muffin Man? I am the Muffin Man from Muffin Bird Lane. I don't even know how that thing goes. Now, if I can't turn this muffin thing off, that's going to be upsetting. Let's go cancel that and come back because I definitely do not wish to be the Muffin Man. So that was over in the effects tab. I also want to show you that there's the appearances. There's something about your vibe, like little glowy things. You guys can play in here. I'm never going to miss any of this stuff. But in the atmosphere section, it allows you to, like, you know, let it snow or have some confetti, you know, some cool things like that. And, you know, That's to each his own. You also have some filters here that will give you sort of various camera looks. I spent way too much time color grading my room to play these kind of games. So, nope. But you can do backgrounds. So, if you want to have the "Hi, I'm Alex Johnson" background, hey, Alex, you can do that as well. I'd have to adjust my lightings so you don't have fringing. But yes, you could do all of the above. Make sure you click that back on there. And then you would apply your camera as available. Now, here's something else that's really cool. down here on the bottom, if you press this little gear, you could get to some of those same settings. But this is about your live stream. So if you press this button here, which does happen in the original setup, it will run through your settings and make sure that everything is good. It will check your internet, the whole nine yards. I'm doing 1080, 1920, 30 frames per second at 4800. So that's all there. I don't touch any of the rest of this stuff. You can record yourself so you can keep your recordings on your desktop, similar to how we do an Ecamm. And then you do have the ability to set up hotkeys. I'm probably not going to bother any of this because I don't want to get that fancy with TikTok until I got a couple practices in, and I highly suggest you do that. And also, in my audio settings, I'm just going to pick my Rodecaster Pro, but all of your other choices are right down here at the bottom, and you can adjust how loud your background music is inside of TikTok Live Studio. So I'm going to go ahead and quit those settings. This crayon will take you back to the fun camera stuff, but I said I'm not playing there. And this little guy is an audio mixer that lets you select your background music versus, say, your Rodecaster Pro. You could also maybe add an additional microphone here if you press that. It also gives you the ability to test your audio. If you notice down here on the bottom, you see that my mic is working, so I know we're good. We're not playing any background music, so there's no noise there. And then there's the CPU and the memory, like what's all going on is letting you know how it's all working. Now, one thing that's really cool is you can press this button to get some tips if you need help. And they really want people to stream. There's a lot of coaching stuff in here as far as TikTok trying to get you to stream the way that they do it on TikTok. You kind of sort of don't want to just do exactly what you do on YouTube or Instagram or LinkedIn. On TikTok, it might not play as well. It's probably best to go through their website and their training, the creator studio, I believe they call it, and take some of that, you know, that fun learning over there. There's a record button to get started. There is a highlight, which I think is cool. If you're doing a stream and you want to say something important and let that be another short piece of content, you can create those highlights there. And last but not least, one of my favorite things is to press the mobile preview button, which is going to do a little dance real quick. And it's going to say switch to general if it's not a gaming live. So you got it on general, or you could do gaming. And everything is here. My little alert box is up there. And if I don't want to have that alert box there, I can move it and I can kind of see what it's doing. Or I can just trash that alert box and then we're good to go. So this will give you sort of a preview of what the stream is going to look like and some fake comments and the whole 12 yards. But wait, there's more. Right here on the side under scenes, I'm going to press this and go to landscape mode. Give it a second to do its magic and boom, now we out here looking like we're normally used to looking and we're good to go. And this is where the sausage is made. Doesn't make sense. Watch this. This is cool. So I'm going to go back up there and press the little phone button because I was able to do my podcast with Mary Lou and we recorded it directly like this and streamed it both to YouTube and to TikTok. And it was absolutely phenomenal. And it looks like this. You got a lot more space for the comments. And I thought this was a fantastic way to go. And so you could always double check because people can rotate their phone sideways and watch it like this. So it was kind of cool. It was really kind of cool. So again, we currently don't have that full process to do that stream key and URL stuff yet, but it's coming. And once you got everything set up, all you need to do is go down here and press go live. Now there is a little button here to set things for your chat and all these gifts. I know nothing about this stuff yet. I am brand spanking new and you get your leaderboard and everything over here. And of course, if you click this account, it will let you set some things up and go to your homepage. Everything you need is here. One last thing before we run, if you look under the tools section, if you want to bring on a co-host, you can press this button and it will give you the instructions on how to set up a co-host stream. You can do multi-guest streams where you can place different cameras everywhere. I got to play with that the other night. You can set a live goal. So you're trying to get gifts or whatever. So some of these tools are here. The ability to do polls and votes, subscriptions, and fun chats. And let me get back to Ecamm. It's just a little bit more comfortable over there. So family, listen, whenever the platforms do something like release this, they want everybody, and I mean everybody, to jump in. They want to get as many content creators out here creating content. And we Mac users have been waiting this for quite a long time. Many people have asked about it, and this is not the time to start thinking about, oh, is it saturated, or is it too hard, or is it too difficult? This one is easy. This one is absolutely easy. So whether you do it on your desktop, using that, or you go back to just doing it the regular phone way, YouTube and TikTok are both just crying to get people to create live streams. So now's the time. Now is the time. I hope that helps you out. I will come back. Once I learn how to do it, I'll make a full, more deep, rich format on how to use this. We do have people in our community who are heavy TikTok users. They could probably help you out. I just don't know. I was depending on Johnny and Noble and my brother Roger to kind of help me walk my way through this thing because I had no clue. I did my first ever TikTok live stream 2 nights ago. How crazy is that? How crazy is that? Family, I don't know who needs to hear this, but if it's you, let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, press the like button, press the subscribe button, and ring the notification bell. And right about now, the algorithm is going to show you another video that I think you should watch, and I agree with him.
I need to know everything. Who in the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but I like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George. I hop in the Porsche, 5 and a horse. I'm ready for war. I'm coming for throws to turn to a ghost. I need to know everything. Now you'll be surprised at the info you get is by letting them talk, so I'm letting them talk. Gotta keep quiet.